Hello dear patients. Today we are going to review the case of how you should not remove condylomas on penis on your own. I am often asked how to remove condylomas on your own without going to the doctor and how to do it. I would like to give an example of independent condylomas removal from my own practice. A young man did an anesthesia with a special Emla cream. Probably in some cases there's no need to visit a doctor. He took a usual pyrographer, which children use to burn a table. He burned condylomas on the gland's penis with this pyrographer, and for assurance he dressed it all with celandine. Probably he trained well on some cardboards, but not on his own penis. You can see the consequences on the picture, when quite deep traumatic ulcers developed on the surface of penis. These are ulcers from burn as well as from chemical medication usage, that is a chemical burn. When I am asked about how to remove condylomas correctly, I answer that they need to be removed by a doctor, because today there are many instrumental methods like laser, electrocoagulation, radio wave method, in extreme case liquid nitrogen, if it's so interesting for you. However, removal of condylomas done on your own may be quite traumatic. Generally speaking, if any warts or papillomas you may try to remove on your own, then I wouldn't recommend to remove condylomas acuminatus on gland's penis, as well as any other condylomas on penis, because the skin here is quite soft, thin and sensitive to different agents, and patients' lack of skill in removal quite often leads to dire consequences. So, in an extreme case, if you want to do something on your own and you're tempting, you can apply some medications like Aldara cream. You can watch a separate video on our channel about what it is. However, I would abstain from removals done on your own. If you don't have an experience and if you're not a doctor, as this may lead, as I said before, to quite dire consequences. If you need to remove condylomas and other growths, particularly moles, or if you're dealing with something that you completely cannot understand, then of course it's better to consult a doctor to do minimal analysis in case of condylomas, or to do a removal with histological study if the diagnosis is not clear even after observation. After what we see on the picture, it's quite late to do any histological studies. This burn needs to be healed by different medications that are used against the usual burn. This of course would lead to scarring, and later on, if any hypertrophic scars appear, they can be corrected with liquid nitrogen, for example. So, I would very much like that the patient do not get themselves to that kind of situations and they don't try to remove what the doctors need to remove on their own. If it's necessary to remove neoplasms, you can consult venerologists and urologists of our paid medical center of Dermatovenerologic Dispensary in Moscow. We have experienced specialists who do diagnostics, removal and treatment of different neoplasms. We are waiting for you in our clinic. Please subscribe to our channels on YouTube and Instagram. Thank you for your attention.